It's just your jive talking. Telling me lies, yeah, it hurts like hell.
This person says, would you please wish my little girl Joanne happy birthday when you read the weather from 8 o'clock to 9, for she always goes to the screen to watch you at that time.
But you don't do the weather.
Thank you, one year old.
There is a lady who's ready to read the weather at the other end of the studio. Yeah. Over to Winston.
Happy birthday.
Hello, is it sorry, I don't know, is he taking over the weather as well?
Hello. This morning, we're going to talk about crabs.
What? Well, no, it is officially 7. Could be 8, but I think it's 7. Well, you never know with that. You could be pregnant while I'm talking.
Hello. This morning, we're going to discuss duffel coats. And in our studio, is the man who invented duffel coats himself, Dean. You've got your finger over the lens.
Hello.
Dean. Dean Marchioness Duffel. What?
Yeah.
I think so. She's outright scary.
Oh, boy. Yeah, I love her.
Yeah.
But she scares me.
Why is she scary? Does she yell at you or something?
No, she's angry. She gets angry. She's happy and angry and happy and angry. And...
The second time, we weren't quite together after the first time, so it didn't really work.
Not bad, but it sounds awful.
Harry, can you add a
nice meter?
I think it needs a lot more treble.
Okay, look, one more.
Okay.
Please, boys.
I didn't even know Don was... I keep hearing stories that he's not living here, so...
Well, I saw him last Sunday, so I think it's safe to say that he might still be
Don,
here.
Don, make up your mind.
I know, but the more I play, the better I'll get.
Riverdance.
Do you river dance?
Yes, we do.
Do you put on the little rubber band on your head?
No, we don't wear anything. We just river dance.
Number one in Holland?
Really?
No? What else do you want?
Are we number one in Holland?
Listen about that one. I said, look at it.
No, Michael.
I always get his fingers stuck in the pot.
So there is talk.
What did he say?
He's lost his blue cap again.
It's the fifth time this week.
He said,
look. Last time he did it with a large bottle, it was awful.
Yeah. Took him 2 days to get that one off.
It was an interview. It flew in their face, you know.
And welcome to the Midnight Special. It's great to be back here again. Fantastic. My God, excuse me. We've got a special treat for you this morning. Very special treat. We'd like to introduce you on television for the very first time. Thank you.
You all right?
For the very first time, Morris and his famous dummy. Morris's famous dummy. Morris, you're crazy, man.
Are we finishing off already?
Isn't that amazing?
How did you people get back here? Come on. Sorry.
Excuse me.
Move your way.
You have a pass?
I'm sorry, you can't come in.
Get him out.
You can't come in here.
This is a private set.
I've always wanted to play the part of Sandy in the film Grease. What's your favourite role?
Sandy. In
the film Grease. Olivia or Sandy?
Both. Every guy would like to have played John Travolta and... Adam gets to do it, you know, gets to play the part of Tony Manero and does it really well. And we'd all love to do that. All men would like to be that part, you know, especially in the 70s, you know. John Travolta.
Oh, I'd like to have done Olivia, actually.
Would you?
Yeah. We saw the little house where we used to live. It was a big house when we lived there, but somehow it got real little, you know. We were stood in the lounge room where the man who lived there now actually is where he keeps his pigeon, you know. So
you got a pigeon in the living room.
Yeah.
Right. Pigeon droppings everywhere.
Flightless pigeon. And that was the lounge room where we first played. And the hardest part for us was imagining how us and Mum and Dad ever got into that room.
Yes.
Because it's like a little
toilet. We're five kids. Yeah.
Well, for that matter, how Mum and Dad got in the bedroom.
It's five kids.
You see, we found this little piece of old film from Australian television.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh. And see, nobody's safe on this program.
Oh, my goodness.
BGs, Barry A, the leader of the group, come here. Barry Gibb and your young brothers. Now, come on, who are you? Which is which? You're twins, eh?
I'm Robin.
Robin?
Morris.
And Morris. Now, you all sing together, eh?
That's right.
And your brother, Barry, plays. Now, come on up. Come on up here. That's right. On up through there. Put you right in the picture, put you right in the room. You're going to stand up on the high level? That's the thing. Now, is it true that you write your own pieces, Barry?
Sorry.
And what are you going to play for us now you've come down from Brisbane?
Time is passing by.
All right, then, we'll hear you all together.
Nom, 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 nom.